Doubters gonna doubt. Welcome to the Know the Difference Minute. Not everyone is coming to the coronavirus vaccine party. According to a Pew Research Center study of over 12,000 Americans, 4 in 10 say they would definitely or probably not get the vaccine. However, this November study did improve by 10 points over last month when almost 50% said they'd take a pass. Most are concerned about the rapid development. Here's the issue. To reach herd immunity, experts say that 70% of the population needs to be vaccinated or have the antibodies already. To get at this, the Department of Health and Human Services will be spending $250 million on a campaign to encourage people to get off the fence and roll up their sleeve. Before I leave, on behalf of everyone at Annex Wealth Management, we wish you Merry Christmas. It's been a pleasure being part of your afternoon commute in 2020. I'm Dave Spano from Annex Wealth Management, and that's your Know the Difference Minute.